be in one branch, you'll learn about that. Here you'll get to learn about all the different branches. At least you'll have the knowledge if you're not completely working on it.
When we enter first year, we will not know anything. Whatever we've learnt in school is nowhere near this. You would not be confident to take it up. But again, we think we can't do it, but we have done it. We should not let any of that affect us. We should just go with it. And all the sources are available on Google. It's just we have not explored it enough. Go for it. Think it as a learning experience. We might as well achieve it.
We usually have more time in the first year. And I think this is one of the ways we can best use it. Because this is a very good learning opportunity and experience. And it's hard to get access to hardware like this elsewhere, except through this competition. So I would say this is a good opportunity and we should not miss out on this.
It was like a typical Bollywood movie. We were laughing at sometimes, we were depressed sometimes that code is not working. And you know, there are some movie endings wherein we say, yaar, aisa toh ho hi nahi sakta. Like we did that, like we did not know anything and from there we are now here. It feels like a dream come true.
E-Yantra has taught us something that we wouldn't have learnt it on our own. The course that we have worked on, the algorithms that we have developed, we couldn't have done that because these algorithms are not available on the internet. The issues, the errors, the problems that we faced, nobody has the solutions to these problems. But we have done it. So I think logical thinking, critical thinking, and even the tech stacks, when it comes to Gazebo, when it comes to Arduino, we were supposed to work on hardware too. So that would have helped a lot. It was definitely an experience that we wouldn't even have lived in internships or any kind of other programs.
Second या third task में तो ऐसा हो गया था कि भाई कुछ नहीं चल रहा था, कुछ भी नहीं चल रहा था. And अभी जब भी errors आती है या कुछ भी आता है तो हम जल्दी से debug कर सकते हैं. Maybe 2-3 minutes में debug हो जाता है. लेकिन कई बार ऐसा भी हुआ है कि एक-एक week देना पड़ रहा है कोई एरर को लेके. तो लॉजिकल थिंकिंग बहुत डेवलप हुआ है कि अभी मेरे को कोई भी प्रॉब्लम दे दो, मैं टाइम देगा लेकिन करके दिखाएगा, मतलब हो जाएगा. तो मे बी द सेल्फ कॉन्फिडेंस पार्ट EYRC हैज गिवन मी अ लॉट ऑफ हेल्प.
जस्ट डोंट गिव अप, जस्ट गिव इट अ ट्राई, फॉरगेट एवरीथिंग, फॉरगेट ऑल योर सेल्फ डाउट्स, फॉरगेट all the things that you have ever imagined and just work for it. Hard work does pay off and if we can do it, you can do it too.
I was not a person jo bahut zyada cheeze samajhta ho. Wo basically technically interested hota tha lekin wo karna nahi chahta tha. After getting into E-Yantra wo cheeze karna chalu kari and wo jo impact life pe rahega aur jo impact usse करियर पे आता है वो बहुत अलग है.
अगर E-Yantra नहीं होता तो हम रॉस को इस तरीके से नहीं सीख पाते. E-Yantra एक तरीका सिखाता है कि आपको इस चीज़ को सीखना कैसे है. वी कैन लाइक कंपेयर इट विद चक दे इंडिया. चक दे इंडिया में भी पहले सारे अलग अलग जगह से आते थे, लड़ते थे, धीरे धीरे फिर प्रैक्टिस करते थे, धीरे धीरे एक बॉन्ड बना. वो बॉन्ड फिर उनको आगे वर्ल्ड कप में ले गया, फिर वर्ल्ड कप के फाइनल में ले गया. और फाइनल में भी जब लाइक द फेमस शाहरुख खान डायलॉग, 70 मिनट है तुम्हारे पास, वी वर सेइंग 20 मिनट है हमारे पास.
सक्सेस सभी फेस कर लेते हैं, बट जब फेलियर होता है तो एक टीम वर्क बहुत काम में आता है.
देयर इज द टाइम द कोड विल फेल अगेन एंड अगेन, यू विल नीड टू रन इट 100 times. बट द थिंग हैपेंस इज व्हेन यू रन अ मैराथन, इट्स नॉट अबाउट द स्पीड यू आर रनिंग इट, इट्स अबाउट योर डिटर्मिनेशन टू रन इट. एंड दैट्स व्हाट मेड दिस हैपन टू अस.